And this horn dates to about 1848, around there. Now, this is the 1926 World's Fair presentation horn from the Bessin Company. And Dizzy Gillespie gave this horn to Jerry Lewis on the Jerry Lewis and Dean Martin show. This is, as far as I can tell, the oldest known Bach mouthpiece. There's a couple things that I'm working on that I can't really talk about
at this
time.
Oh, come on, you can tell.
I did break both of my wrists at the same time a number of years ago. Natalie Portman. Diz. JJ. Dennis Brain.